This woman is a novel. Harper's Bazaar magazine featured her on the cover. And